everything we have today is illegal. Bongs and books and magazines about marijuana are still illegal. Seeds, illegal. Dispensaries, illegal. Everything here today is still illegal. But why? Why are people like you subjected to criminal punishment under the law? Why are we taxpayers forced to pay for the arrest of our fellow citizens for a safe plant that's much safer than alcohol? Why are citizens of Canada told to just wait a year and it'll be legal then? But in the meantime, if you get arrested, you can lose your job, your home, even your kids, your right to travel, your ability to volunteer. Why are peaceful citizens being punished in such a cruel way? Look at us. Look around you. Turn to the person beside you and look at them and say, I hope you're having a good day. And have a drink of water and seek some shade. I'll keep reminding you because it's hot out here. That sun is much more dangerous to you than marijuana. So make sure you use some sunblock and hats and keep safe. But think about how giant this event is, how enormously successful it is. That's people power. That's you. That's us. That's the volunteers, including, I'm going to name him loudly, Jeremiah Vandermeer. He is our organizer of 420 here. This guy has dealt with every vendor and every booth, every cop and every city councillor, parks board and everybody. Jeremiah has worked hard with our Canvas Culture and Pop TV team to make sure this is a success. But the city now is threatening to shut down dispensaries. The city said goodbye to the pot shops. Maybe we'll let 12 of you stay open.
That's bullshit.
Well, look around you. You think 12 shops is enough? What about supply and demand? Why is there so much of this supply? Because the people demand it. We want it. We deserve it. We need a safer choice than alcohol. We need a way to relieve our pain. We need a way to end our addictions to prescription drugs and hard drugs. We deserve freedom. And that's what we're here today to demonstrate. Every single one of us is part of a global movement worldwide. Go to legalize.